Nice. Here? Rocking out, huh? You sound good. Is this y'all's band?
Yeah.
Oh, nice drum set.
And they don't get free tickets.
No free tickets?
No free tickets?
You let her stay more. You let her stay longer.
Oh, yeah. I'm not here to take her. I'm just here to see what you guys are doing. Can I hear the drums?
Oh, then you get a free ticket, Jordan.
Oh, nice. Play some more. Things are starting to come out. It's starting to warm up. Birthday party and a bunch of other things. What you making?
A card.
Oh my god, you make the amazing 3D pop-up cards now. Wow.
That's a tree stump.
Huh. River's making 3D birthday cards because she's got a friend's birthday today. I think they're going bowling. So I'm not sure if Carolyn and I are going. Are we going bowling with them?
I don't know.
We might. We'll see. To the house?
Yeah. Okay. I mean, it's unfortunate, but I'm so frustrated with that that I'll just risk not being able to get into the house.
And on that electronic.
You don't like
thing.
It?
It doesn't work half the time.
Yeah. Cherry Blossom Festival, and we're walking there now. It's kind of an overcast day, but not too cold, right? Stage part up here and see if we can watch Rivers School do their performance.
I can hear it vibrating on the ground.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
It's like Fergie up there.
Who's that?
Bar, Margarita Bar. Not many drinkers here, though.
Yeah, look at all those tents set up, isn't it?
Artist Market.
They didn't have that last year.
They had it over there.
They did. Maybe they figured it'd be better on the concrete.
It is better.
We're going to sound check something real quick, and we'll come back and see you guys at 2. I always find the most creative ways to destroy myself. Yeah, I can tear me down better than anybody else. I don't need your help. I don't need your help. You've been pouring gasoline in your living room. Light a cigarette while you complain about the fumes. Who are you to talk? Who are you to talk? Who are you to talk? You're so sure when I catch on fire. So surprised when I have an answer. Guess no one told you, now I told you. When I live in the borders, ain't it weird when I think it's done?
You can't time fade the noose around my heart.
Well, we've done quite a bit today. We went to bowling party, did some bowling, went over to the Cherry Blossom Festival. Amy and Peter came by. We grilled out some fish, and now we're going to go for a little walk. So, all kinds of things today.
And here we are.
Whoa.
River's so tired. You can tell she's tired. Hope she doesn't fall out of that swing.
Why is nobody gonna push me?
Because we don't need to push you. Look at you. You're going crazy already. So it's the next day, and it's been raining quite a bit, so the ground is going to be nice and wet. But we're going to head over to the park again today for some music. Yesterday, we went there and saw like a little brief portion of it, and then we had to leave and go to the bowling party. But today, we're going to get to hang out there for a while. This morning, since it was raining, we spent the time reorganizing the office and got that much better setup going. Got a lot of stuff that I got to donate, get rid of, but it looks so much better. And I don't have to crawl underneath the table anymore.
It's not gonna rain. Okay, we just brought it because we biked over here.
So we're heading over to the festival.
It's okay.
Hey.
Hey.
Yeah.